Really? You need help?
My uncle's anchor stuck over there, so I gotta go help him.
Go ahead, dude. What?
What'd you get it stuck on?
And you tried going all the way around it?
Thank you.
going this way with it.
Don't tip yourself.
Is it just that heavy or?
No, it's hooked on a branch or something.
It shows you how stable the kayak is.
Yeah, I'm out in front of it now. Maybe I can get it.
I wouldn't cut it, but I'd fool around with it until I got it off. That'd just be me.
Glad it's not coming off. You using an anchor?
Yeah.
I think the more I pulled on it, the harder it's gonna get to be able to get.
Maybe take your paddle and try to find the anchor and push down on it. Here, let me hold the thing for you. Getting on that side of you, but the wind's all the way around. Do you want me to hold it for you while you go somewhere else and try?
Got a hook on it. If it gets hooked around the tree or under a tree, it's almost caught. But I didn't think I let the hook out.
Alright, I'll hold it.
I'm good. I'm letting some out and I'm getting rid of it. I'm trying to.
You got so much storage back here. Justin, did that kayak come with that seat?
What?
Did that kayak come with that seat?
With the seat?
With that seat. Can't feel the bottom.
Yes.
Dang. Do you mind?
Nope. My own fault, I guess. I didn't think I had the hooks out, but I must have.
What kind of braid did you get for that one pole, Justin? What kind?
What, how, what path?
Yeah.
50?
50, was it Glow Viz?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I got. I don't know if the fish is going to be up in there, but I can tell. Justin already caught the first thing. Well, second thing. That sucks. Almost get a trolling motor for that. Mom got her boat license. I didn't know you had to have the numbers and letters on both sides of the boat. I'm gonna try hitting this tree and just letting it drop. Got a good kayak though. Trying to do. This is a really big tree right here. Thank you. So I just switched to braids for like the first time ever. I'm really liking it. It isn't as smooth to reel, but in my opinion, it's the better way to go for kayak fishing. Justin, I got another anchor. Do you want my anchor trolley? Or actually, I'll probably put the anchor trolley on here and you can have this one. Do you want to help me put that anchor trolley on tomorrow? When you come? Oh, I thought tomorrow was Sunday. Oops. Yeah, if you want to help me put that on, then you can just take this home with you. There's some days you just don't catch fish. I mean, I thought, since it, that water is freaking warm. Lake is up like 30 or 40 foot because of all the rain we had. It's got a real day. Oh. Justin, I guess we could have gone to Abel's and bobber fished. Got some worms and bobber fished. So windy as it is, I don't think they're liking this moving. Try spinnerbait. Huh? No, but I think it might work. Huh? I can't hear you. I'll tell you my pole setup here. The Zebco 33 Authentic. HME Houston Proficiency SLX. Medium. casting rod. I got 10-pound test fluorocarbon line. Oh, Justin, I figured out I need a new reel yesterday because the gears and one of my reels broke. So I gotta get a new reel sometime. I do got a tip for you. When you're top watering, you want a loose grip. So this is the grip I use. You want it loose, so if something takes it, you let it drop your rod tip, and then you yank. So, but keep your rod tip up. Keep your rod tip up and loose grip. If something takes it, let it take it down, and then yank. Honestly, Justin, I think we should go up all the way to the top of this point here. And there's a little cove. Huh? Do what? I said, I think we should go all the way up, and there's a little cove that goes in. I think it's about 200, 300 foot long.
I hate that I lost my engine already.
Yeah, that sucks.
Not even the money. It's just the money. It's just like that.
Oh, crap.
Are you stuck too?
No, I was pulling on my handle. I was pulling on my handle. I'm like, gosh dang it. I think it's like a 300 foot like cove. Check out my YouTube channel. I upload all kinds of stuff to YouTube. I upload all kinds of stuff to YouTube. See where that kind of goes in like that? That's where it is. should be two. Yeah, there's two of them. I think, honestly, this one right here would be out of the wind. Once you get back in there, I don't know how deep this one is, though. Catch anything or not. Nice and calm in here. And Justin wants to come up in here. He lost his anchor earlier. There's hardly anyone in this. Okay, let's get fishing. Go back to my spinning pole. I like this little piece here. Out of the wind, warmer. Dang, I like this. Now, to top it off, I just need a big bass. So come on, big bass. I like this spider wire Glovis braid, just because of the fact that when it sits on top of the water, how most lines, when they sit on top of the water, they, you can see them, but you can't see where you're reeling in or anything. When this is sitting on the top of the water, it basically just glows, which I love about it. That's one of the reasons I bought it. Now it's getting a little bit windier, but it doesn't bother me any.
Sorry about that. I didn't even know that was home, man.
I think even if I got deeper in this little cove here, I think if I got deeper in it out there, there's less wind. Anyways, I'll give y'all a look around. This is where we're at. We're in a little cove on Mark Twain Lake. And I've heard of some really big fish being caught out of here. By good friends of mine. I don't know if they're just not biting today. There's a hawk. That's majestic there. Water's so warm. I like this kayak. It's really stable. I wouldn't want to stand up on it in this kind of wind, though. I've never stood up on it before. I've kneeled and everything else on it, but let's go a little bit deeper into here. It's pretty deep in this little cove here. Ooh, that anchor is warm. It is legit warm. I've never seen anything like this. How warm this water is. I love my kayak. My yak. So you heard me talking about an anchor trolley earlier. My mom got me an anchor trolley set up for my birthday. And I'll put a link in the description box to this anchor trolley if y'all want to go get one. I'm fishing with my topwater frog again. Remember, loose grip, rod tip up, you'll lose way less fish that way. A mentor of mine, not a mentor, an idol, I'd rather. Idle. Big kayak fisher. He I use a lot of his tips, and I've caught a lot more fish that way. With the way he explains stuff, it just helps out a lot. So, I'll put a link to his channel in the description box. And, go check him out. Chad Hoover with Kayak Bass and TV. Him and, all his good friends. Ones that got me really into kayak fishing and helped me catch a lot more fish. So thank you, Chad Hoover. And the Kayak Bass and TV crew for helping me out a lot with fishing. I'm using a lot of his tips and passing on a lot of his tips. So what I'm telling you is not coming straight from my mouth.